MACWERLD San Francisco, January 9th. 2007 Apple today introduced iPhone, which combines three products, a revolutionary mobile phone, an iPod touch screen widescreen device, and a revolutionary internet connection device for email, web browsing, and search and display in a small, lightweight, portable device. The iPhone also includes Google Maps with Google's revolutionary mapping service and a great mapping application for iPhone that provides the best mapping service on a portable device. Mac Mail, AOL Mail, Gmail, and most mail services providers. iPhone also includes CoverFlow, a great way to search Apple's music library for the first time on your iPod. iPhone is a touchscreen widescreen iPod that lets music lovers play their music by viewing complete lists of songs, artists, albums, and playlists with the touch of a finger. iPhone syncs your iTunes user library with your PC or Mac and can play any music or video content. Purchased from the iTunes online store, iPhone includes a new user interface based on a large multi-touch screen and revolutionary new software that lets users control iPhone with one finger. iPhone also marks the beginning of an era of productivity and software development never before seen on a mobile device, completely reinventing how users can make calls to their mobile phone. iPhone is a revolutionary new mobile phone that allows users to make calls by simply assigning a name or number when users need to type. iPhone provides them with a stylish touchscreen keyboard that proactively prevents incorrect errors, making it much easier and more efficient to use than the small plastic keyboard found in many smartphones.